चैप्टर नंबर 6 ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 4 डिकोडिंग कंप्यूटर साइंस बुक. सो फॉर द नेक्स्ट टर्म एग्जामिनेशन और वी मे से फॉर योर नेक्स्ट यूनिट टेस्ट, दिस वन इज़ द इम्पोर्टेंट चैप्टर. सो इन दैट चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू रिपीट ए कमांड, अंडरस्टूड द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द प्रोसीजियर, देन नो द रूल्स फॉर नेमिंग ए प्रोसीजियर, देन आफ्टर दैट डिफाइन ए प्रोसीजियर. First of all, students, you have to learn all these commands first. If I would talk about forward, it means forward, and you have to know that this one is FD50. Okay. Moves the turtle in the forward direction by the specified number steps. 50 means specified 50 points. Okay. 60 means 60 points, and etc. And if we talk about back, that is BK or BK60, moves the turtle in the backward direction by the specified number step. It means it moves the specified part, that is back. This one is back, and BK60 means this point is 60 in number, 60 points. Okay. So write RT. It means RT19. So whenever we talk about RT19, you have to understand that the turtle is now go right, okay, in this side. So the right or RT or RT19 turns the turtle in the clockwise direction by the specified number of units. Left, that is LT, turns the turtle in the anti-clockwise direction. You may see here, this one is the turtle is go left, okay, and if it is LT 90, then it have to go 19 points left. If I want to draw a square, then I have to first do FD, that is forward 60, then after that left 60, okay, or 90, then after that I have to do back, then after that I have to do right, that is RT. Okay, so whatever points you have moved, just write down here. This one is at the last, okay, or end. And if you want to go home, then bring the turtle to the center of the screen, that is home. If you want to go home, this one is home. Okay, then cleaner screen, that is CS. Clears the main screen area and takes the turtle to the center of the screen, that is CS. Then clean, it erases the drawing on the main screen, but the turtle stays at the last option. Then clear text or clean text or CT, removes the text from the recall list box. It So short form is CT. Then Seth, it means turns the turtle in a clockwise direction, the number of units by which the turtle turns is always counted from the home position. And after that you have to just write down just like this. Okay, then come to the chapter logger procedures. So first of all, we're going to see what is logger procedures or what is procedures. Okay, hello students, see this one is logger procedures. So logger has a command or primitive that lets you repeat a group of logger commands multiple times. This primitive is known as repeat. R-E-P-E-P-A-T. Let us learn about this command. So So first of all, we go or we see the definition of logo procedures. So just see here. You may see on the screen the triangle, the rectangle, the square, all are drawn with the help of logo. Okay. So logo procedure is something that help us to draw the commands on the computer screen. And if we want to do the repeat primitive, we have to if I want to draw a square, I have to follow some step, that is FD50, RT90, FD50, RT90, FD50, and RT90, and FD50, and RT90, okay. And here you see this one is a cycle, and for this we are going to use forward, back, right, and left, okay. So with the help of these four commands, we draw this picture, and just like this, we have draw many more shapes, that is triangle, square, pentagon. So here in your book, page number 70, you may show with the help of this logo you may see there are a triangle is drawn, and a square is drawn, a pentagon is drawn, etc. So here two of the primitives, that is FD15, RT19, are repeated for to repeat, remove the repetition of the commands. The repeat primitive can be used. Using the repeat command, you can turn this into one line command. So if you want to repeat four, then you have to just go repeat, then after that RT90, then if you want to repeat four again with the help of left, then you have to just after FD50 you have to click LT90, okay. Then repeat command needs two inputs, that is repeat number and command. Number, it defines the number of times the command is the to be repeated, and command, the set of instructions that have to be repeated. The commands be repeated are always written in square brackets. So for example, if you want to draw a triangle of size 60, here you see this one is a pentagon on your screen. So this one is procedure for making the pentagon, okay. Here you see, this one is procedure to making a square, okay. And this is the actual way of writing or using the logo, okay. Just see here, you may see an example on your screen, that is to draw a triangle of size 60, write the command repeat 3, that is FD60 LT120. So first of all, you have to press enter instead of FD60, then after that LT120, then after that FD60 and LT120 and FD60 and LT120. To use the repeat command reduces the number of commands to the written in order to draw a figure. So with the help of these commands, we draw a triangle, okay. So the geometrical shapes, just like the triangle, the square, the pentagon, are drawn with the help of the total. So triangle used three sides, so triangle have three sides and turning the angle is 120 units. So repeat command, that is repeat 3. And for this, because due to the number of sides, this one is repeat 3, FD 50, RT 120. Then square 4, that is 90 units. And for 4 sides, this one is repeat 4, okay, and etc. Drawing circles with repeat. A full circle is drawn using 360 degree and a semicircle is drawn with the help of 180 degree. And in logo, to draw a circle, the turtle moves forward by one step and then turns one step towards the right. This process continues 360 times. And to reduce the size of the circle, increase the number of steps in FD command and number of degrees in RT command. We write the primitive to draw a circle as follows. Circle 360 degree, first one, triangle, turning angle 1, repeat command, repeat 360, FD 1, RT 1, output you may see here, semicircle 180, that is turning angle 1, repeat 180 degree, that is first one, FD 1, RT 1. Working with procedures to draw, if we have to write commands in a particular sequence, but if the same figure needs to drawn again, we will have to rewrite the commands to avoid such repetition of commands. We can save a sequence of command as a procedure the computer's memory. What is the procedure? A procedure is a group of logo commands that must be followed in the same order to perform a task. Okay. What is a procedure? So a procedure is a command that must be followed in the same order to perform a task. To execute a procedure, typing the name of the procedure in the input box and pressing the enter key is all that needed. Components of a logo procedure. First of all, the title line and the second part is body and end part is line. So there are three parts. First one is title line. It allows giving name of the procedure. It allows starts with the word to. This is also called and body is it is contain all the set of instructions that are to be followed. Then end line, it contains the word that is end, which convey to the computer that primitives in the procedures are complete. This is also called the tail. Okay. Rules for naming a procedure. A procedure's name can have any numbers, symbols, and alphabets, but the first character should always be an alphabet. It should not have any blank space in between. That is, rect box is wrong because there is a blank space between rect and box. Rect box is correct. The logo commands cannot be used as a procedure names, that is RT, LT, FD, BK. And a procedure name cannot have any colon. And mathematical operators like plus or star, etc. Here are some examples of procedures means. Correct name, sunflower. Incorrect name, that is sunflower. So this one is right and this one is wrong. Then rose petals and this one is wrong. You don't give space. Square, square. Rectangle, three rectangle. So here this one is right. Students, writing procedure. In logo, we can write the procedure in two different ways. That is, using the input box. The input box help us or help to write the procedures, but it does not search all the commands at the same time. It does not allow us to मेक चेंजेस इन ऑल प्रोसीजर्स द स्टेप्स टू गेट एंड यूज द इनपुट बॉक्स आर एज फॉलोज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू क्लिक इन द इनबॉक्स इन टू इनपुट बॉक्स हेयर जस्ट लाइक दिस देन आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू टाइप टू देन रेक्टेंगल एंड आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू जस्ट प्रेस ऑन वट एंटर Type 2 followed by the name for the procedure that is to rectangle and start procedure press the enter key. The two more input box appears and you have to just click here OK. And now type the primitives given on the right just like this one after the other press enter key after each command. Okay. Just like this and after that in the now type the end press the enter key a message rectangle defined appears in recall list box and now a procedure to draw rectangle has been defined which is named rectangle which is ready to use Then using the editor window. The editor window helps to write the procedures and search all the components, commands at the same time. It is allowed us to make changes in the old procedure. The steps to get the editor window and use it all are as follows. Click in the input box, first one. Whatever you want if you want to type first of all you have to type edit followed by the name procedure that is edit square then after this press enter key and the editor window appears just like this now type all the primitives to draw the squares between the name that is square to n The procedure called square will be made and click on the file save exist to the save to file and close the editor window. Just here you may see the options. This one is file then after save and edit and another one is save to the workplace. Executing the procedure. To execute the procedure either through input box or through editor window follow the given steps enter the number of the procedure in the commander window you will see the object for which you have created a procedure will get created on the screen then saving a procedure once we write a procedure it gets stored in the primarily memory but to reuse it is the future we need to save the procedure in secondary memory which can be drawn in two different ways as shown below while creating a procedure to save the procedure while creating it follow this step click on the input box to make the procedure active then type the command save followed by the name of the procedure Then after that, do not forget to place double quotes procedure's name such as save procedure name and press enter key. Then for example, save square. So selecting save option from file to save it through the save option as present in the file menu. Follow the steps. First of all, you have to click on the file menu, then select the save option. Just like so here, the save as dialog box appear and type the file name in the box and after that click on save button to save the file. All logo files are saved with .lgo extension. Recalling the procedure. Once you save all the procedure, you can reuse them in the future, but to use any procedure again, you need to load that particular procedure again by using the load command. To load follow command, load procedure name and press enter key. For example, load square editing a procedure. So how to editing a procedure? So to make changes in an existing procedure, use edit command. For example, edit square. You can use this command again. Another way to edit a procedure, it is to use the add all command button and step to follow all. Click in add all button. So just like this, you have to do the editing. Okay, then after that, how to deleting or removing a procedure. To remove or erase the procedure from the MSW logo, follow the syntax given below, that is erase procedure name and press enter key. Okay, so this one is all chapter discussion. Thank you, students. See you in next class.